Alright, we are back at it again with the void. Decided to use the rune knives. I really wanted to use the dragon knives, but man, listen, they're too expensive. These rune knives are like almost 300. Dragon knives are like 2.5k. So yeah, it's gonna be dragon knives into ballista, and of course the thorn axes. The thorn axes are cheap. They're like 300, which is pretty cool, because when they first came out, they were like, they went down to all the way to like 2k or so. But anyways, that's going to be pretty much what we're going to be doing, and let's see if we can get some good items. Alright, got a fight with this dude. Some pure just hit me, but luckily he was, I just kindly asked for her off, and that's exactly what he did. Let's see if we can smite this. This would be pretty cool. I got 8 there. I'm going to actually see, he's going to probably go for it now. Wasn't he just smite? I could have sworn he was smited. But what we got? A bunch of runes. I'm putting all these runes, man. I ain't taking mines out. So 240k. I have an extra 24k. I still don't know if I smite him or not. Alright, got a rematch with this dude. He banked his torture. Gmo, well, he wasted everything. So all I gotta do is hit like once. Jesus. There you go. I knew it. I felt it. Thanks for the box, but I don't trust you, fam. Loot in peace? You got a staff. Loot in peace. It's 574k. Damn. We have an extra 50k. Alright, taking a chance with this guy. I tabbed. This guy probably has nothing, but see if we could just take him off real quick. Next hit, he's probably dead. Whoops. I forgot to free up a space. Oh, there he goes. Okay, so 62k. And then we got an extra 73k. Pretty much have identical stats. Slow here. Now he knows my combo. He's gonna go for it. What does he hit? That is low. I didn't even need to eat there. Let's pick up the shark before I get robbed. Oh, I was like, why didn't my throwing axe go? Let's see. This, the butt plugs, that. 1, 2, 3, so 208k and 38k. Alright, looks like we got a fight. And it looks like I'm about to die. Big on my van, that's alright. He's dead. Smite it, come on, smite it. Bro, you kidding me right now? Jesus, this person is like a tank. Gonna wait, see if I could time the ballista, which is right here. And he hits that, but he still dies. Okay, got this. We got like 10 of these. All right, so 141k. And we got an extra 73k. All right, we got to fight with this guy, and he doesn't have an assembler. He has a, I don't even know what you call that, dude. All right, we need to, my hits aren't really doing well. Again, he's just main handing the. That's weird. He can die here. He's dead. Recoil. Oh, recoil worked. Recoil worked. At like 10. So 137k plus some line. These are his. Plus an extra 5k. Luck. This person's range again. Oh my god, the Avenger's late. I suck. I'm bad. Jesus. Pull out the Ballista, man. Fuck Avenge that. Pull it out, man. Oh, never mind. I'll just die like that. No need to pull it out. Let's just say all of that. We got the monies. At that, the butt plug. So 202k and an extra 28k. And starts off with that. Are you serious? I'm about to die already. He's about to smite me and everything, bro. To throw in my Ballista. Damn, man, he doesn't even have a shield. Hit me hard. Oh, that was a good stack. That was a really good stack. Got this, the Gmaw. So far, 356k. Anyways, we got an extra 73k. Let's see if this guy will fight. I think he's risking... Oh, no, he's not risking the sword. The quick one. Yeah, he was like extra dead. Thank you. He didn't risk the sword. Okay, so 45k. Okay, and then we got an extra 36k. Hey, okay. Alright, so this guy wanted to fight again. He doesn't have an amulet. I don't know if he knows. Oh my goodness. Oh, you saw that? That's a Ballista. He smited someone. Jesus. No, the money. I knew it. Well, look, I don't even have PID, but he didn't come back in time. We smited. You know what? It's actually worth doing it again. Never know if we can smite him again. One more time. Let's peepot. And let's eat again. Let's double eat. Jesus. This guy's destroying me now. Smite. No smite, but we got him. Got 143k. Bomb bombs, like, I don't even think it could combo eat. Possibly AGS. Let's see. I hope AGS. I mean, in a way I do, but then, like, not really. Jesus. Ooh. Go whack me again? Nah, he's not gonna whack me again. He's dead here. Holy crap, that was a crazy stack. Even him, he's in disbelief. I'm in disbelief too. Why do you have that ring? You should have had a recoil on. I don't know. I don't ask much questions. Just put everything at this point to quickly price check it. So 316k. 90 range. 90 mage, so he can venge. Does not have a Ballista. He has 22 Slayer. Well, he can have a light Ballista, but not a heavy, so that point should be lower. Oh my god, his claws. Smite, please. Fuck, I was supposed to not throw that last one. Please, damn it. No smite. He has claws and he was messing up like that, man. So we got this. So we got 237k. So if I have an extra 135k. I'm gonna hit this guy. This one's sculling. You never know what these people have. Maybe I could smite something. Come on, you telling me that's not a smite?
Bruh.
Oh man, he prioritized his prayer like crazy. It's that, which is nothing. And people will complain about me using Dehyde against Purists. This is why I used to use Dehyde against Purists, because they risk nothing. Alright, so I took out all my offers out of the GE. So let's just put that in the bank and see how much we have. Nice. Alright, so a total of 17.5 mil. When the heck did I? Oh yeah, I got a Debo like 2 episodes ago. Anyways, we're probably gonna continue with these knives because it's pretty good. Knives to Ballista. Probably gonna do another round of that, and then from there afterwards, we shall maybe, I don't know. Maybe I'll do revs. Maybe I'll do something else. Maybe I'll I'll use some Dragon Eyes. We gotta see, depending how I feel, because sometimes it's like, I kind of just think like, hey, you know, next episode, let's do, I don't know, MSB to blah, blah, blah. And then sometimes you kind of just log in and then you realize like there's a good amount of people that you can smite, or like you need to get like a heavy Ballista because they're at this time of the day, there's like better opponents. But I don't know, I usually switch it up based on that sometimes, or whatever's working for me at the moment. But yeah, like I said, banks at 17.5 mil. We're actually getting better at smiting more people, which is good. So, you know, hopefully we can actually continue to smite people and eventually get some mauls and some AGSs and all that good stuff. But yeah, I've been talking, been ranting here for a lot, so I'm just gonna let you guys go. Hope you guys enjoyed, and peace.